I lived in a place called Ofuskee, and I had a little girl in a holler tree. I said, little girl, it's plain to see, ain't nobody that can sing like me, ain't nobody that can sing like me. She said, it's hard for me to see how one little boy got so ugly. Yes, my little girlie, that might be, but there ain't nobody that can sing like me. Ain't nobody that can sing like me. Way over yonder in the minor key. Way over yonder in the minor key. There ain't nobody that can sing like me. We walked down by the Buckeye Creek to see the froggy, the goggle-eyed bee, to hear that west wind whistle to the east. There ain't nobody that can sing like me. Ain't nobody that can sing like me. Oh, my little girlie, will you let me see way over yonder where the wind blows free? Nobody can see in our holler tree, and there ain't nobody that can sing like me. Ain't nobody that can sing like me. Way over yonder in the minor key. Way over yonder in the minor key. There ain't nobody that can sing like me. Her mama cut a switch from a cherry tree and laid it on to she and me. Stung lots worse than a hive of bees, but there ain't nobody that can sing like me. Ain't nobody that can sing like me. Now I've walked a long, long ways, still look back to my tanglewood days. I've led lots of girls since then to stray, saying ain't nobody that can sing like me. Ain't nobody that can sing like me. Way over yonder in the minor key. Way over yonder in the minor key. Ain't nobody that can sing like me. Way over yonder in the minor key. Way over yonder in the minor key. Ain't nobody that can sing like me. Ain't nobody that can sing like me.